They say human rights lawyer Femi Falana's son, he don't sue the Niger Army, their chief of army staff, and the attorney general of federation, when he said that they pray for one order to stop the planned operation positive identification when the army they won't do. He filed the suit before the Federal High Court for Lagos on October 25th. As Falana take talk, he said the planned nationwide operation when he said they put from November 1st to December 23rd, 2019, when Niger people go take the waka with means of identification, he said no day constitution, and they illegal and no follow. He said the planned operation enter a right and other Niger citizens' freedom, as it take day for Section 35 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Niger 1999 as amended and Article 6 of the African Charter on Human and People's Rights Act and Laws of the Federation of Niger 2004. The operation will need Niger people to work out with original identification like national identification card, voter's registration card, driver's license, and passport for other better official identification. The chief of army staff, Lieutenant General Toko Burata, on Thursday say the operation positive identification say not go stop the day-to-day worker of Niger people. Burata do this worker as they answer the question from the House of Rep Committee on Army for Abuja. The chief of civil military affairs, Major General Usman Mohammed, when we say stand for Burata, he say the army does submit one ogbonge report for the OPI to the committee. Burata say the OPI now one of the sub-operations when we say that they do for the Northeast Zone. As it take here, he say based on ogbonge intelligence, Boko Haram terrorists not there everywhere when we say that day again, and that they work out go other place them. The army chief say the OPI when we say start on September 22nd for the Northeast, they based on intelligence.